I hear you looking at me, you are still looking at me. Why are you laughing now?
Ah, about. Eh, about this.
Eh, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nah.
Okay, this is why looking at me. No, Shelly.
Okay, ah, walk by, Baba. Walk by, Daddy. Oh, come, don't be a question. Question, man. What interesting, bro?
Eh,
eh, the question is interesting, bro. Like, it's inside the Bible.
Okay.
The question is what?
Okay.
What the man saying? Because they say, oh, man, oh, funny, go.
Eh.
But could they funny at all? Kini Bible to so pe on romance in the Bible. Romance in the Bible. Who are in the scripture? Kini Bible to fi romance.
Like,
romance.
Bible so pe romance in the Bible.
Romance.
Ah.
Romance.
Okay. Like the people of romance. Like who are the people of romance?
I'm telling you.
Is that what you are?
Hey.
I don't know. I don't know. I am saying Bible is okay people in the romance. I don't know. I like the Bible used to suck me. Bible used to suck me. But what I am saying people of romance.
Romance.
Mm. You know, that time in the Bible was so accommodating. Like a lot of people are just really rubbish anyhow.
Hey, bugbe.
Yeah, sir. So you just carry there and say like pa. What's he doing?
Oh.
Any small thing, they are better. P. What's he doing?
Are you sure, Emmanuel?
So the Bible, I look at them, I look at them, sir. How is it? See that is going on. Something going. You know what I'm saying? It's like these people are used to romance.
Okay, yes. Hey.
Because,
okay, yes.
The way they used to that romance, that's it. Now look at them like, you people, you are a people of romance.
Ha!
That's why I call it the people of romance, like Awara romance.
Yes!
Like that, you have Awara Galatia.
Yes, Galatia.
Yes. That is how I do. I don't know how to be specific. That's like, so, the reason why they are calling them the romance is because any small thing, what you want? What you
doing? Okay, I'll guess here. I'm not saying one day, daddy.
No, I'm a dog, but I.
Okay, Taba Sai, Shekini Waliton.
Kini Wala Shekini Waliton. Taba call the go. Taba, say call the go. Ah, I tell you that two men and a woman and a man, you go inside.
You look it.
And they come outside. And they go, you are telling me, I will guess my job, where my job is water. What kind of rubbish is that one?
So that's why the Bible recorded them as romance.
You know he called them,
Romance, people of romance.
Yeah.
They love to romance.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Like a romance is a romance.
Uh-huh.
A romance is a woman. I get it.
Yeah.
When a romance calls a woman, it becomes a child. Like my girl.
Ah, well. Okay.
Yeah. When was that? Mm-hmm. What are the people of romance? Mm. What are the people I used to romance? Anyhow.
Swally! Romance! Please!
Mumu man!
Pastor Goma 4!
No, the pastor can't even tell you the meaning of romance because you know what to do, you know what to spoil you.
No, what our pastor has talked about romance in the book of Romans, chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3. What like, pastor like romance gone? What like, what's romance gone?
No, pastor used to romance too.
No,
yeah,
sir. Continue your own. I bet my to find out, you know.
I go ask him.
Okay, my father.
Collect Mike in the service. I said, Pastor. Chemaru
no, Motema Billy, Sunday school, Matty Billy.
Sunday school.
Mm.
She is a little Sunday school.
A man of Sunday school.
You don't go to Sunday school.
Yeah.
I don't know, I used to go to Sunday school. What is Sunday school?
Sunday school.
No, I go. Yeah.
Okay, she, oh, when you come here, Sunday school is the place I love to go. Sorry. Hold on. Bye bye.
Sunday school is the place I love to go. That's the only verse that I know there. You don't need to apply for that one. Sunday school is the place I love to go. Oh, like church service. Sunday school you can like.
Some people like Dezziano are very stupid and very foolish. So when we go to them,